Peter Parker may no longer be the globe-trotting head of a massive tech company, but at least now he can count himself among the ranks of the gainy employed. Spoilers for Amazing Spider-Man 791 follow. Peter Parker has had something of a strange career path. He worked his way through college by selling photos of Spider-Man to the Daily Bugle, never telling anyone on staff that he actually was Peter Parker. He then became a teacher and scientist, but the biggest move came during the 8-month time jump between Secret Wars and the launch of All New Marvel, during which Peter Parker became the head of Parker Industries, the leading tech company in the Marvel Universe. All of that came to an end during the events of Secret Empire, when Parker had to sabotage his own company in order to stop the Superior Octopus, the born-again Dr. Octopus who fell in league with Captain America's Hydra, from using the company's technology to other Hydra's goals. As a result, Parker Industries was ruined and Peter Parker has become shamed and hated by the public. Since then, Parker has been making do by crashing at the apartment of Bobby, Mockingbird, Morse. While Peter and Bobby have entered into a romantic relationship, she still doesn't love the fact that he's been mooching off her food and not contributing to the rent. Peter's luck just took a turn for the better though, as he has found a brand new job working for the Daily Bugle. Returning to the Daily Bugle may seem retrograde at first glance, but, as Peter Parker himself explains in the issue, which is written by Dan Slott with art by Stuart Immonen, Peter never really worked for the Daily Bugle before. He was a freelancer who just happened to sell his photos almost exclusively to the Daily Bugle. Also, Peter isn't actually taking photographs anymore. Instead, he's putting that science background to good use as the Daily Bugle's new science editor. As some of Peter's new staff point out, Peter, who has no experience as a journalist, seems to have benefited from being so tight with the Daily Bugle's editor-in-chief, Robbie Robertson, but over the course of the issue, he proves himself to his new colleagues amazing. Spider-Man 791 is on sale now.